The definition of power series. Power series, about or centered at x equal a, is constant multiplied by powers of x minus a. X minus a to the first, another constant, x minus a to the second. The very first one is x minus a to the zero. Another constant, x minus a to the third, and so forth. And in symbols, that is this series here. You have your constants, you got your powers of x minus a, and summed up from n equals 0 to infinity. The cn are constants, any real number, and the exponents on the x minus a terms are greater than or equal to 0. So, the geometric series that we've seen before is a special case of a power series evaluated at a particular x value. So let's take this geometric series, this one. Okay, the one that has 1 plus 1 half plus 1 fourth plus 1 eighth. That's 1 half to the n, sum n equals 0 to infinity right here. Okay, that's a geometric series. And it sums up to 2. Okay, so that series is a special case of a general power series. This is a general power series where all the CNs are all equal to 1. 1, 1. They're all equal to 1. And the A equals 0. A equals 0 is where the series is centered, a equals 0, because the x minus a, there isn't going to be an a, it's a 0. So this is the form of the series that we have. All 1's here and 0 in there, x to the n, which is this series here. If we evaluate the series at x equal 1 half, then we have our geometric series by putting the 1 half in for the x. 1 half in for the x. So that equals this. Okay? So a power series evaluated at an x value can make up a geometric series. This geometric series, 2 times 1 third to the n, n equals 0 to infinity, equals this. So it's a power series with a equals 0 and all the cn equal 2 evaluated at x equals 1 third. So there's your series form with all the cn equal 2, x minus 0, so a is 0, to the n power evaluated for x equal 1 third is going to be, put the 1 third in there. So you get this series, which is the geometric series. So those are just examples of special cases of a power series. So you can notice that changing the value of x, like putting a 1 fourth in here or 1 ninth or something else, gives a whole new series. Here's some questions. Which of the following are power series? This one, the might be hard to write down the formula for it, but it is yes, because it's a sum with every term of the form this. There's no a in there, x minus 0, all to the n power. Some of the cn's are 0, but that's okay. You know, you got all these n's, all these terms in between here and in between here. All those cn's are 0, but that's okay. This one over here, no. Because negative exponents on the x minus A terms, or in this case x minus 0, not allowed. There's negative exponents, so forget it. No. This one, x minus 1, x minus 2, the a is changing, so that's not allowed. The x minus a must be constant throughout, that is using the same a. These a's are changing. This one, well, it ends, it's not an infinite, but it is a power series, because you technically could say that all the c sub n constants after 7, because it's x is 7, are all 0 after that.